Hello everyone, this is Leaf on the Wind again, bringing you now Saving a Miracle, the final mission of Miracle in Danger. And this one, I hate this mission.
I have gained some interesting insights. You will be surprised.
Nice. Basically, we're on a timer for 15 deliveries here that go all the way up to the engineering level of the Tycoons, but it jumps in between the Tycoons, the Eden Initiative, the Ecos, and the tech faction for what you need delivered. So it's kind of annoying, and you gotta move fast, but it's really not that difficult. No more difficult than that other mission we played in the original, where you had to deliver stuff for our global trust, like the 40 tons of champagne and all that good stuff. That's what pretty much we got here, except it breaks it up with, like, you gotta rescue some castaways, find engineers, that kind of stuff.
With your support, I was able to locate the malfunction in the geothermal power plant. It would take too long to explain the exact reason. Let us therefore simply say that an extremely strong pulse was unintentionally emitted while concentrating the energy. We cannot disable the power plant without causing more of these uncontrollable pulses. But be warned, repairing the system is dangerous too. Since we cannot turn the power plant off, the work must be carried out directly on the core itself. Construction of a control center has therefore begun on a neighboring island, which will then coordinate these complex interventions.
Beautiful. And so that's what we gotta do here.
We dare not delay the repairs.
Yeah.
The construction of this control center is the key to preventing further tidal waves. You have to protect the site from all threats, while at the same time helping us repair the...
Trimaran ready.
I don't care, buddy.
Trimaran ready.
I am at your
service.
All right,
give me more building bricks. Thank you. You are coming over here, and you are going to set up...
I can trust very few people. That is why I am...
See, this is what he needs for his final delivery. One generator, 40 microchips, control module, worker droid, and then seismic pressure regulator and electromagnetic generator. So, that's a hefty order, actually. Alright, let's get started right away. Not a moment to lose.
Building selection expanded.
Good enough. Oh yeah, first things first, we need to go buy some bricks. We're gonna need to buy a lot of stuff here, I guarantee that. Alright, we're using the Tycoons though for brick building. Is there more
reporting delivery
compact?
Of ordered goods.
Sure. Oh, that doesn't quite fit in there. Eh, oh well.
Registering energy shortage.
And beautiful. All right, where's the Ecos? Give me that. Go. All right, then Tycoons. Get your city center over here once I get enough bricks.
Do you need the Eden Initiative?
Looking for something in particular?
As a matter of fact, I
You
do
can really
need
get things cooking.
Help. Get the trade involved so we can start like maxing out bricks. Now, this island will be able to handle up to engineering level because we'll put vegetables on there and we'll be all set. But we're gonna need to get sugar from somewhere. And right here has sugar. Look at that. That's amazing, isn't it? Also, there's a possibility you could, if you felt like it, you could expand onto this island for your vegetables and health food and all that other good junk. But it's kind of up to you. This one's just kind of a race against the clock here. So, good times. Oh, I better get some fish down before I forget again. I've already tried doing this perfectly once, and it did not go well. I screwed up the beginning pretty well by forgetting to put fisheries down. And before you knew it, all my people were starving to death that I couldn't get any bricks going.
All SAAT technology.
Excuse me if I sound a little terse, but I have work to do.
Oh god, Davey, you're such a whiny little baby.
The board is...
Ah.
Ah, what is it? One does want to be prepared for all.
What the heck? The company
The company always has a certain amount of goods on site. Just a moment.
All right, we're going to get this right this time. There we go.
I think we're agreed then.
Please be discreet. I don't want to stir
up. Yeah, see, he needs this within 20 minutes, which isn't going to be an issue, actually. And that's why he had to go buy them. What, 40 tons of tools? No, not... You, get out of here. Yeah, so we need 60 tons building materials, 40 ton tools, and we need that now. So that's good times. Alright, well, we got those. We're just gonna set this guy... just out of reach here while I take care of some other stuff here. Because immediately after you... well, not immediately, but after you deliver this, your next mission's for, what is it? 20? 20 tons functional food. So I need to get an underwater base going. But if I'm going to do that, I need a good tax base. And right now, it's just I need to get tycoons
construction
going.
Construction opportunities. Expanded.
Just have to remember to dive this guy before I send him any farther, or before I run out of time here. You better buy like all the bricks, buddy. Seriously. All right. Well, that's at least something, I guess. God. Yes. We're going with more brick production.
Energy supply inadequate.
Yeah, I kind of figured that was coming.
Registering eco balance degradation.
Yeah, I kind of knew that would happen too. There, you have power again. But I need more bricks, more important. More important than I have, everything else. Or have my island at good balance, so... get over here and trade with me, people. Before I forget, let's do this.
Construction opportunities. Expanded.
Man, they gave me crap for building modules. Yeah, we're doing all right there. All right. So, next thing's next. We gotta figure out where we're gonna put our functional food. And that looks like a good location. Plenty of spots for oil. You can actually put, if you look here, you felt like it, this is where you can stick a geothermal power plant. But because we will not be going up to researchers on this one, unless, you know, I really feel like it, that's not going to happen. But, So yeah, this will be the island we actually set up shop on for this good stuff. First things first, though, I gotta get well established on this island. Okay, at least try to meet something, but still, jeez, people. Because I need to get tool production going here pretty soon, once I get the... a well-ish established area here.
Additional buildings now available.
Good news is you do not need many in the way of techs, so they're going to end up going in this middle area here. Just like so, when I get enough building material.
New buildings available for construction.
There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Look at this heavy trade. Look, everyone's coming at once to trade with me. I love it. Now,
warning.
I didn't mention this before, but you're
production
only allowed
halted
to fail 3 of these of the 15 that are coming. So you want to stay on top of the easy ones. You don't want to mess up on those. Some of the harder ones, like trying to get this next one getting 20 tons of functional food, should be pretty easy, but later down the road, when I have to deliver 25 tons of kerosene or 30 tons of steel, that's when we might have a problem. Alright, there we go. We got all three factions running. Kind of balance this out a little bit. Alrighty, so everyone's in place. How long we got? Okay, 3 minutes. Yeah, let's let you deliver goods.
It is certainly no coincidence that you are. Thank you.
Excellent. Always keep one of your ships close here, because when you get an order to get stuff from or find people in your city and deliver them,
additional buildings.
That's when things
now
get
available.
Tricky. Oh. You're all coming with me, and we're making functional foods. Sure. Good enough.
Registering energy shortage.
Well, yeah. My very ugly designs for underwater. I still haven't mastered these. It's kind of, they're like extremely annoying that way. Wait a minute. Oh, I see. Yeah, whatever. Doesn't really matter. I was wondering why that didn't line up right. I'm like, eh, those two are copies of each other. What's going on here? Oh, more building bricks. Luckily, I'm actually producing those, so that's a good thing. As you can see, we got a heck of a negative balance going on right now, and I'm not too happy about that. But we will be taking care of that in a moment. Alright, so these things are now running. We'll have power in a moment. I'm going to have to get an oil well in place, because I need to start producing carbon here.
This alone.
Yeah, see, it just popped in. 20 minutes on that, so we should be okay, hopefully. I'm gonna send this guy on another trip. In fact, I'm gonna do it the easy way with this. No, I'm not. I'm just gonna let him do his thing. 17 tools, so I think we're gonna be okay here on that. But we'll start producing oil in a moment. Oh, not enough. Okay. Once again, but on this one, we also want to get a trade route going because we're going to need these bricks. We're going to need these tools. And minimum, we're going to need this trade location. In fact, pump that up. Now, you always want to be looking ahead. So after this functional foods, I need to rescue six castaways.
Game saved.
So,
what's up? Hey, a person can count on you.
So I need to rescue six castaways and then get 25 tons of carbon. Then get four engineers and then deliver a motor. So the carbon's probably going to be number one on my list here. So I got to get coal mines going. I got to upgrade my ecos.
What brings you to me?
Oh, look, there's carbon right there.
Have you
That's another thing
in?
You can do. You can just straight up
just
buy it.
Drop by if you want to buy more SAAT equipment.
So that's maybe what I end up doing here too. It's just straight up saying, you know what, screw it. I'm just going to buy it. Yeah, we're doing all right here. Look at that, 20, right there.
Ah, my budding...
You'll find what you need.
So you can also buy steel, too, as you can see. Which is nice. Very nice, especially if you need steel. For the later on, because you don't want to... If you don't want to move up to engineers, which I kind of don't. Actually, I want to complete this before engineers. Got, 12 minutes? So I'll hang off on delivering those all the way. Alrighty, let's get some tea production going at least. Ooh, will I be able to fit that? No, I won't. Not in there. So I'm gonna straight up move it all the way over there. Yeah, that's a good plan. Tea production's going over here. And one of the mine sites is gonna be used. Look over here, you get a whole bunch of mine sites over here. So don't waste, don't be producing glass, concrete, or communicators on this island. Have them all shipped over from this island when you get a chance to actually found it. Hey, that looks pretty good. Find out if I got this right.
Negative environmental influences reduce fertility.
Oh, that looks perfect. Now, you may have noticed I went ecos with my energy production. You guys can go tycoons, but because I have the ecos on this island at the same time, I don't want the eco balance going to just complete hell. You can do it however you
Energy
want.
Supply.
If you want to say screw
Inadequate.
The ecos, stick them on another island, you can, but I wouldn't. Alright, there we go. These guys are going to start upgrading in a moment. Perfect. Oh, not perfect. Yeah, we got plenty of time. As you can see, I'm running quite a deficit again. We gotta get on this, get my tax base up and running. It's all those stupid techs' faults. I didn't have those techs to deal with. Dang dirty techs. This wouldn't be a problem. But I do have techs to deal with. Actually, kind of looking at it, I may have gone a little overboard with with brick production here, but we're gonna see. Oh, tycoons. 12. All right. All right. Your drink should start filling up here pretty soon. Yeah, we look good there. Got some time going on over here. Drop that brick. You go over here. We're gonna sell this functional food here. Get a pretty penny for that. Hey, I said go over here.
New buildings available for construction.
You run over to Davy really quick and sell that. You guys upgrading?
Honestly,
it? Working on it.
Without you, we never would have made it this far.
Not quite. Okay.
Without
Always
your
do
help,
missions?
We're going to be up the creek.
Because there, I get 19 tons of carbon for doing this mission. That's, you know, pretty dang good, actually. Where am I going to put my wood production? I think actually right in here would be a good spot for it. Oh, I need wood. Well, I can't deliver wood until I get...
We've made the best of the situation.
Yeah, those
Thanks
guys need
you.
Upgrade.
Registering new population
There we
class.
Go. Let's get some wood going. Let's also get some tool production going here in a moment. I'm out of money. Oh, that's great. All right. Let's get this stuff sold.
Is your research starting to
okay, then?
The scientific council is waiting for me.
Registering energy shortage.
Ah, that didn't quite work. Oh well. Beautiful. Fit just fine. And now we have a positive balance again. Oh, it's beautiful. So, 5 minutes on that. Alright. We're gonna have to get some carbon production going here really soon. I almost want to play it risky and just do two tool factories. Oh, I'm out of money again. Oh, that's a problem. That is a problem, but I have a solution. Pay me taxes. There. It's part of my solution. Keep a close eye on that. Now, the reason I'm not delivering them right away is I'm also testing something here. I was told by someone on the forums that if you don't deliver, they don't start the count for the next item until you deliver, so you get more time to build. And it seems to be true right now, the way this is
I'm
going.
Better, after a fashion, anyway.
Because I remember having to deliver this stuff much quicker. I was nowhere near this development at this point. So, It seems to be working, although I'm not like actually timing it or anything, so who knows. Could just be my imagination. Could just be crazy. My wife is correct, I am crazy, so.
So, how's it looking?
Good. Thank you for the carbon. I needed that.
Interested in our development? So, I must devote myself to organizational matters.
Alright, we'll deliver this stuff.
Your return signal.
You have no idea.
Excellent. And go sell the last four you got. Why not? Where's my last brick? Come on, people. Come on, people. Slave workers, back to work. Thank you. I only need one brick, and they just dropped like six on me right there. Good job, everyone. Alrighty. And that's completion of the basic layout there, which is very nice, I think. Or at least I think so.
Just a few
you don't
seconds.
Like it? Well,
then
don't care.
SAAT has to fight.
How are we doing on everything else here? Alright, we're doing alright. I'm gonna need to get liquor production going here. Right after I get some tools going. Don't need many. Yeah, I think. I'm really kind of caught in between on it. You know what? We're gonna go ahead. We're gonna do four things of tools. What do I have over here? Was this iron? It was. Okay. Alrighty. I need tools. Well, there's a solution for this. Alright, we'll get tools going, and then we are going to develop the other island, because I need to get going on researchers here.
This affair must be dealt with before it creates even bigger waves.
Oh, here we go. Look at that, I gotta go get these castaways, and I have 5 minutes to do it. So this is where we want to queue up everything.
Construction opportunities expanded.
Good. All right, after this is where we have to deliver the 25 tons of carbon. So we do have to get going on carbon here in a moment. But again, I'm holding off on that for now.
Energy supply inadequate.
There, tool production. Time for you to get to work. Alrighty, we definitely need more taxes. Excellent, so we got tool and brick production running. Now all we need is some freaking money to go along with it. Like, this guy, we gotta get those drinks going, everything. Oh, God, this is gonna take a while. Take a little longer than I wanted to.
I think I know why your contribution.
Beautiful. I do hate having to dive all the time on that guy, but whatever.
Ah! I remember just, you. Just drop by if you need anything else.
Alright, time to move on to that next island here. Well, actually, I'm gonna get, let's get some liquor production going. Now, what was the layout for that? Crap, I can't remember. I wanna say it was, 7. By 4? No. 8. So right here, I think. Oh, we'll find out. Let's lay down some liquor. Oh yeah, that looks right.
Negative environmental influences reduce fertility.
Bwahaha, I think I had it right.
Game saved.
Yep, that seems to be correct. Ha ha ha. Memory served correctly. Oh, but yeah, whatever. Need a level 3 depot to make this thing work right, so that's a problem. Alright, we'll slap these down and we'll upgrade if we need to. Till then. Nice. Okay, we're going good then. How are you guys doing? You guys are doing okay. We'll need to get you health food here in a little bit. You're also going to need lifestyle.
Construction opportunities. Expanded.
There.
Warning. Production breakdown.
Alright, we're losing fish, so we need a port authority. Oh, which I just burned all my tools. Oh, crap. Okay. Well, again, solution for this.
We must tread carefully in this matter.
Alright, we got plenty of time for this, and we can buy it if we have to, so I'm not worried about it. More worried about money right now, so we're okay.
Energy Perfect. Supply inadequate.
Except for not having any power. Perfection. Alright. Alrighty then.
My back's been acting up lately. All that hard work.
Need a casino, and I'll let him upgrade. Need roads there, so they'll connect to something. That'll be nice. The second time I did that. Jeez, what's wrong with me today? Alright, now after this carbon, I need to find 4 engineers, and then I need a motor. So I need researchers here. After that motor, it's 5 tons of tools, 35 tons of wood, and 35 tons of concrete. So we need to get onto that other island, like, soon. You know what? I'm gonna send this guy to go buy stuff. I'm gonna send you to go sell stuff while the other guy buys. Bwahaha. Kinda evil mastermind that way. And actually, I'm just going to buy that carbon while I'm up there.
Do you need the Eden Initiative?
Everything okay? The Eden Initiative always trades fairly.
Alright, so we need basic sugar production going here, and then we're going to ship that up to here, where we're also going to get coffee production going. So, good times. In fact, I don't know why I didn't think of it. I need vegetable
seeds. And what
seeds.
Do you want? Now, if you'll excuse me.
You have coffee, okay. You have vegetable. Okay. Alright, let's start off with sugar production. Ooh, how am I gonna make this fit? That's a good question. I think that's right. I'm not worried about road connections because these guys are within the range of that flying thing, and Mr. Flying Thing can pick all this sugar up. So I am not worried about that at all. Ooh, I didn't place that right. Oh well. It'll make it fit.
Registering energy shortage.
All right, well, there's three. Let's get a fourth one going because I think I'm going to need it. Oh, I need power first. So we'll do what I normally do. And drop down a windmill. Yay! Alright, 25 tons of carbon. Good news is we got plenty of carbon now. Bad news is we're running out of money again. Again, the good news is I have functional foods. See how this is
Warning.
Going?
Production halted.
Excellent. And now we have four sugar running. Why are tycoons not upgrading? What's going on with them? Oh, I'm taxing the living hell out of them. That's what's going on with them. Alright. Well, how long we got? 10 minutes. Need money, but I'm gonna go get some vegetable seeds while this is running. At the same time, I'm gonna lay down a dockyard. Ah, but I don't have enough money. Again, always with the money.
Registering change in demographics.
Good. Again, get some trade going here. Make sure you always have enough building bricks and tools. You never, ever want to run out of those.
Have you signed? What can SAAT do for you?
So, I must devote myself to organizational matters again.
I gotta get a laboratory going here.
I could spend days in my lab, but a window would be nice.
I don't have enough lab technicians. That's curious. Now, we need enough for the academy, enough space for the academy in the middle here. So I'm thinking I'm just going to go with a bare minimum here of what's needed. And I'm going to have to, I'm going to have to tear this down a little bit. I already know it. We are doing all right on everything else, though, which is good.
What can Global Trust do for you?
The
company looks after it. Global Trust
vegetables.
Inc. is here for you, always.
Is this going to be enough text, actually?
According to
or
my
do
analysis,
I need to get more?
Conditions in this city are neither good nor bad.
Hmm. I might need more. All right. Either way, I do want to get coffee going. Yeah, they take carbon. That's what I thought. So first things first, we're taking care of carbon.
Energy supply inadequate.
Of course it is, because why wouldn't it just be fine? Why can't anyone just be happy around here? Oh, again, out of money.
New fertility available.
Make sure we only take what we need. Make sure we put it on the right ship. That'll be nice. And let's go deliver it while I sell some stuff. Sell this wood. There's no reason to just keep it sitting around like that. I might have to knock down this and increase... I might have to increase the tech area. Might be problematic. Alright, carbon production will get going here in a moment now. But since, once again, we are having money issues...
It is certainly no coincidence. One day...
We gotta make it up with our trade. And things are gonna become bad when you get researchers, because you will not be able to sell those functional
New
foods.
New buildings, available for construction.
You will find everything...
Even SA.
That will even please Skyla Baines.
Okay. Thank you. I don't know, you got happy at me because I have a good trade relationship. It's like,
I like that.
Right. And she is too. Okay.
Energy supply inadequate.
Of course it is. Why would it be fine? How are we doing here? I can get one of these shoved in here. Drops it down to 96, but that's alright. That's okay. Alright, so we got the carbon taken care of. Next it's 4 engineers, and then a motor. So I got to get a lab up and running.
Ah! Alert. Fire.
Fire. Dang it, people.
Warning. Production breakdown.
You could make yourself useful.
Perfect. Can use the money.
Access to financial market investment parameter.
Excellent.
Here are the instructions.
Oil slash
All fires
food.
Extinguished.
Excellent. I actually need 2 of these, because one's for here, one's for there. And as of this moment, I'm getting coffee production going. I don't care what anyone says. This might be a little difficult. Eh, maybe not. Make sure that's in there. I wonder if I can cram it in this area. 4, 4.
Warning.
Might be okay here.
Decreased fertility due to pollution.
Oh yeah, we're fine. Check that out. Think that will work. Yes, very nice. Very, very nice.
Construction opportunities expanded. Registering energy shortage.
Shoot. What else do we have as an opportunity for energy? Oh, we have right here. That'll work.
Entrusting you with this task.
Oh, here we go. This is a problem.
Registering new vehicle.
Find my radioactive engineers here. Get them all. Okay, good. Problem is, we only have 5 minutes to complete that thing, so we gotta get on that right away. And my little diver's off doing some stupid random crap, so... Uh-oh.
Don't tell me.
Good work, really.
Excellent. Oh, I don't have this guy doing a trade route. That's a problem. Unload. Food. Unload oil. Wherever oil is. There's oil. Bring it back. And just keep doing this.
Game saved.
Now, the most you're going to need out of the new expansion in this is, let's see here, where is it? Delivery number 12. You need 5 neural implants. And honestly, I skipped that one last time. So we'll see if I even bother with it this time. Alright. New trade route. Come here. Pick up all the sugar. Go here. Drop off all the sugar. And it's that one. And I don't know what to call this thing yet, so we're just gonna not call it anything. Let me get that guy some engines. Can I build? I can. Okay, I'm gonna get a lab going. Oh yeah, that's perfect. Here's the problem, though. I need to make a motor. I need researchers. And I need kerosene. That is a problem. So we're going to see if we can even do this here. First things first is I'm going to start producing kerosene here. Somehow. Yeah. Ooh, I need carbon, too.
I think I know why you...
ETO is...
Gotta go buy some carbon. Okay.
Don't touch anything. Everything? Welcome to SA... Just drop by if you want to buy more SAAT equipment.
Yeah, this is gonna get a little hairy with the motor. So I don't... I think I'm going to be able to do it, actually. I don't know. This is going to be very close. Alright, you're at least running, right? Yes, you are. Good. So, I need 10 tons of that, and then I need to get these guys actually up to researchers, which means I need more carbon again. Again, carbon's an issue. You know what? We're gonna solve this slightly. Can I fit it? Oh god, I can't do it without making another warehouse. And now money's an issue.
From biotech to green tech.
The organization thanks you.
When did I actually send them to do that? I don't remember doing that.
ETO is relying
on... Yeah, here we go. I got 20 minutes to do that. I don't know if I can do that. Because I don't even have any kerosene. So, you may end up seeing a... Yeah, I may fail spectacular here, and you guys get to see me, well, not restart. I'm not gonna restart this. That's too much on this. But you get to see me, not fail, but you get to see a tsunami. That's what you'll get to see. I have no idea why I sent him there. Come over here. Take all that sugar. And that coffee. Leave that sugar. Take that. Go sell it. Need more money.
Warning. Production halted.
Although I should get some concrete going, so I think I will. Concrete time. Oh, I forgot about plastics. We have no oil on this island. Do we have oil on this island? We do. Okay, or I can just get another... Yeah, I could just drop another, oil well down, I guess. Perfect. Limestone it is.
Energy supply inadequate.
Again, problems. So many problems. You're fine. Check that out. Alright, so we have concrete being produced, and I'll gradually ship that over there as needed, because I probably won't need to move up to the actual engineering class on this. Should be okay. Right now I just need some researchers. Get this junk done.
Registering energy shortage.
Alright, we're also going to need a coal mine for that guy. Alright, so that's functioning now. I'm going to have carbon being produced, albeit not much. To see how well this goes here. I have failure written all over this right now. I have, what, 15 minutes to upgrade to researchers and develop a motor? I don't know if that's gonna happen. Oh, at least both of those are operating. Alright, well, I got concrete going. Actually, I might not need plastics. I got enough bricks. I'm gonna expand. I'm gonna use this space here actually for functional foods. Not functional foods, functional drinks. Energy drinks. Whatever. You know what? They keep calling them different things. I don't know what to do with them. Oh, it takes 8 carbon. Oh, I'm screwed. Why are you over here? Oh!
Do you have a scientific interest?
Excuse me if I sound a little terse.
Don't touch anything.
Well, that was awesome. Sent both my guys over there for no apparent reason.
Now, if you'll excuse me.
Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna fail here. It's guaranteed at this point. I don't have enough carbon. I just don't. But how's the kerosene production coming? I got 15 of it. Okay. So I got plenty of kerosene, at least. Alright, I think it's almost time for a Hail Mary here, because I have, what, 11 minutes? Oh god, these guys are not going to upgrade that fast. I don't have enough carbon. Oh, tsunami's going to hit, I guarantee it. But I can at least get a generator made. Look, a generator! Alright. Well, alright. Let's move past the motor. I'm going to need 35 tons of wood, which I have. And 35 tons of concrete, which I do not have, but it might be working. I think I'm working on it fast enough to get it. After that, we need 8 radiation protection experts, 25 tons of kerosene, which is being worked on, and 25 tons of communicators. So, yeah. I better get started on some communicators here. Since these will not be shipped to the island, you know, due to the whole fact that, I don't care. I think I'm just going to do bare minimum and let it run. Oh, I need wood over there.
Negative environmental influences reduce fertility. Registering new population class.
Alright, got the researcher. God dang it. I hate the fact they default to the command ship when doing this. Can I make a motor? I can! 7 minutes? What's your development time? 5 minutes. Okay, I might be able to do this. I might have pulled this off.
Energy supply inadequate.
Kinda knew that was coming. Whatever. Has enough. You know what? Make your generator after this. I'm gonna deliver that.
I was finally transferred to Division 7. Now I too can work in the new high-tech lab.
Oh, actually, I just realized. Twenty tons of carbon. Okay, that might be a problem. How are we doing on kerosene? We're doing all right, okay. So I might be able to pull this off without showing you guys everything, but we're, yeah, again, just like with this Hail Mary I got going on here. No, bad. There. Get over here. Surface.
Warning. Production halted.
Come on. There we go.
Your return signifies ETO is in you.
That was a little close, but I managed to pull it off this time. Beautiful. That was actually way closer than any of the other ones. You know, on purpose kind of thing.
If you don't intervene, I can't get it.
Oh! Screw you. That's what I gotta say to that. I'm not getting you, Jack. I will get you an information center, though. Get you that, strictly because...
Registering
well, I know it's gonna be an issue
shortage.
Later. Actually, in fact, I have no idea why I put vegetables on here now that I'm thinking about it. I didn't actually need to move beyond the employee class. Alright, I do believe it's time to be a little dirty engineer. Dirty tycoon. More power than I will ever need. There. Go! Alright, what do we need? Functional drinks, they're on their way. Not quite working all the way yet, but that's alright. We're gonna increase the trade on this, though. So we can buy carbon.
You must tell no one about
it. Here we go. Wood's over here. What am I doing? Tons. Oh, and there's 37 tons over here. How perfect is that? Communicators are running. Beautiful. Check that out. No rush at all. 9 tons carbon. Beautiful. How are we doing on the kerosene here? Because we need 25. 25. We don't have 25, but that's fine. They'll get working on it eventually. Yeah, they're slowly working on it. So, we did the kerosene. Oh, no, we didn't do the kerosene. I need 8 radiation protection experts. Next, which is fine. You guys are pissed. I don't care. I don't care. Okay. Should probably get that information center in for these guys, but it really doesn't matter if I do or not. How are we doing on all the other amenities around here? We're doing just fine. You know what? I'm not wasting
your
time
return
on this.
Signal. Thank you.
I got stuff to sell.
Game saved.
That's probably about 10 grand right there. Should be enough for the academy.
New prototype developed.
Oh, I can deliver that generator. Let's go deliver that generator. So it seems like a good idea to go deliver that generator.
I think I know why you have come.
Excellent. There's part one of this done. So we need a control module, a worker droid.
Thank you. But the situation...
Right here and right here. And then we need 40 tons of microchips, which will be coming from over here as soon as I get 25 tons of communicators built up, which I have enough. Perfect. Was it 25 tons? Yeah, it was 25 tons. Oh, just so you guys know, I do have a cheat sheet in front of me that I got from the wiki. In case you're wondering, it's like, what am I referencing this whole time?
These goods are guaranteed to help you progress.
Oh, I'm sorry. It's 20K.
Okay, then.
Excellent.
The Scientific Council is waiting for me.
All right. Yeah, it looks like everything's going pretty well here. It looks like I'm going to be able to finish actually before I predicted I would. That's very nice. I might not even need that 25 tons of kerosene now. So let's build an academy.
Production breakdown.
Seems like a good idea. Excellent. So, those two are being done. Seismic pressure regulator and electromagnetic generator. Where are they? Actually, that's probably under energy production. Probably under there. Yep, there we go. Seismic pressure regulator at... Oh god, that's a lot. Okay, we're gonna need a bit of that. We're also gonna need a maintenance worker. Oh, we need 1,200 researchers. And now it comes back to bite me. And then what was the other thing I needed? Electromagnetic generator. Where is that? Somewhere in here, I'd imagine. Or is that under units? Or is it actually... Wait a minute. Oh, there we go. Okay, so I need that one technology here, which requires 1,200 researchers. Oh, only one way to solve this. Level. Took a nice chunk out of me, but that's alright. So I need this one. Okay, not a problem. Do need more drinks, though. Somebody halfway there on those. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Have you any questions about...
This might be a lot of fast-forwarding here, actually. Jeez. I'll have the 40 tons of microchips without a problem, so I can deliver the second part of this in a little bit. But right now, again, my problem is carbon. Ugh, jeez. Alright, well, this is going to be a bit of fast-forwarding. Till I get enough freaking carbon. God. Actually, where's my next one? I should have 8 radiation protection
Warning.
Experts coming
Population
up pretty soon.
Population health critical.
Oh, God. People are dying of the plague. Oh, well. Whatever.
Only you.
Oh, there we go. Let's find our radioactive engineers. Oh, protection. The radiation experts who are glowing blue. I don't know if that's a good sign if you're an expert in the field of radiation protection and you're glowing blue. You know what, let's drop that down to there. Make you guys a little bit happier. You get a bump up a little bit, though. There we are. Perfect. And then after this, this is where we need 25 tons of kerosene. I think we should have by now. Oh, we got plenty. Goodbye kerosene, actually. Don't need any more of that.
It is certainly no coincidence. Your contribution will...
Thank you. Glad you like me. Okay, 840
Attention.
On those guys.
Population leaving the city.
You guys gonna riot? Oh yeah, you guys are about ready to riot. Okay. That's fine. Riot all you want. Can't
Construction
do
opportunities.
Can't hurt me.
Expanded.
On the other hand, though, let's get this other information center
Module
up and running.
Complete.
Not good. Not good at all.
Oh, what are you gonna do about it, boy? I lay it down and they start rioting at it. Oh, I love it. Oh yeah, you guys better start, give me some taxes. Whole reason I have you guys, increase my tax rate. Oh, I love it. I lay it down and they start rioting at it. Alright, so that... Yes, we do have those. And you should have... a whole crap load of microchips. Oh, you do. Only 40, right? Yes.
Entrusting you with this task is quite...
Warning.
And then the kerosene
Production
comes up? Perfect.
Halted.
It is certainly no coincidence that you are here.
Now we're on to the final part of this.
Actually,
my
I thanks.
Build up the carbon.
Meanwhile, I have gained further insights into them.
Excellent, and good thing we have the kerosene already.
Attention, population leaving the city.
Oh, life's hard, isn't it, people?
What can SAAT do for you? Just drop by if you need anything else.
Oh, good money there. Good amount of money. I love it. You, come here. Oh, dang it. There we go. Now you're rebuilding. We might need more researchers, even still.
Ah, it's you. How's the research coming along?
Should have 10 tons of copper, which I need for that electromagnetic generator. Which I do. Restart the chips. Restart communicators. Let's get that electromagnetic generator up and running. Beautiful. And then all we need is this guy, which requires 35 tons of carbon and 50 tons of microchips. So, good times. Yeah, we're going to need more researchers. Oh, we're going to get two of these guys running first. Hey, I have a quest over here.
You could do something good for the people of this.
Oh, I could do that, or I could just let them drown, I guess. Alright, we'll just deliver this.
I think I know. You have no idea.
Alright, since we need more researchers. Excellent. Alright, so everything should be running smoothly now. We're almost at that 1200 we need.
Warning.
Have you any questions?
Is your research starting to
just drop by if you want to buy more?
The only thing that's going to hold me up here is going to be the carbon, because I need 35 freaking tons of it. Alright.
Is that a satisfied smile I'm seeing? You did the right thing.
Thanks for giving me my money. $1,140. Come on, $1,200. $1,200 is what I need. I'm gonna tell everyone to buy carbon. I really wish he sold more carbon than what he's been given. I mean, that's just... it's just one of those. It's like, come on, man. Everyone else is giving me like 40 tons of bricks at a time, and you're giving me 9 things of carbon. That's why I really need to get that upgrade to my arc where I can quick order it. Excellent.
Module development completed.
Alright, what do you need? 50 tons of chips and a maintenance unit. Let's get a maintenance unit running. Oh, I need ammo, really? Okay, that's fine. You know why? Because I have excess iron being produced. I'm actually going to increase you. Oh, jeez. How slow these guys are. I guess that's researchers for you.
Construction opportunities expanded.
There we go. All right, we are not
upgrading anymore. I was finally transferred to Division 7. Now I too can work in the
new. ETO is relying.
Oh, that was a nice little glitch. That was awesome. Let's see here. First things first. I need 50 tons of these things. I'm gonna dump them over there on my other island, so it's ready to go.
Warning: production breakdown.
Beautiful. Is it 25? It is 25. Well, I'm just taking them all. You know why? Because I can. Oops. Not communicators. Give me the communicators. I'm also gonna go sell these things. It's gonna make me rich. I want a giant pile of money to sleep in, people. Okay, 14 tons, still need a maintenance unit.
Registering eco balance degradation.
We're good. Okay, after the communicators, I need to find 2 architects. Then it's 25 tons of functional drinks and 5 neural implants. And I'm gonna risk the neural implants here. I think I'm gonna be okay, actually. Because I'm gonna get that maintenance unit, get this guy going. What's the development time? 12 minutes? Yeah, I'll be okay. As long as I get that going before I actually have to deliver anything, I'll be alright. What's the development time on that maintenance unit? Okay. Yeah, and you needed kerosene. That's what I thought. I knew there was something else around here that needed kerosene. I'm not crazy.
Warning. Production breakdown.
Excellent. Let's get this maintenance unit going, and then we'll play the I Win game.
Module completed.
Bingo. Developing. All right.
We'll deliver these things. Return signifies one day.
Game saved.
All right, now it's a do whatever you want kind of scenario because nothing else I need to do. You guys want to upgrade? You go ahead and upgrade. That's fine by me.
All SAAT technologies are, of course, stable. So I must devote myself to organizational matters again.
Warning. Production breakdown.
So yes, I'm not going to show you guys everything because I'm going to have everything. Or I'm not going to show you all the events that happen here. But after the 25 tons of communicators, which is mission 10 on the list, it's two architects to find, 25 tons of functional drinks with 5 tons of neural implants, deliver an impact booster, find 7 engineers, and then finally deliver 40 tons of tools and 30 tons of steel. So those are the 15 missions you need to complete at least 12 of them. I can't fail 3 times, or so 13 of them, because it'll cause a tsunami and you fail the mission. There you go. Yeah, and those are relatively easy, as you can see. The only real problem I have, again, was the motor. I didn't get the researchers up enough, and in fact, I never should have put in the ecos
Please
here.
Be discreet.
All right, so you're saying that's going to take 5 minutes. How much longer do I have on you? 3 minutes. Yeah, what the heck, I got time. Again, I need my radioactive engineers, or in this case, architects.
I don't know what else I could do in this situation. Can you help?
Sure, why not? Okay, that was interesting. I didn't want you over there.
I think I know why you have...
Thank you.
Beautiful. Ugh, hate the fact they just keep doing that. Beautiful. So we got that.
New technology developed.
And the technology is developed, so we are going to win here as soon as I deliver these guys, so I really have no reason... to get these guys.
Warning.
I should dump them back in the sea.
Production breakdown.
But,
Please say that everything... Were you really able to do something without you? That would have really gone belly up.
So here's the end of the mission of ETO2. I love the naming on this. And we're going to save the planet here.
It is certainly no coincidence that
look
you
here.
Are here.
This is a tech monument. Look at our tech monument.
Thank you.
So you
have done more for us than you realize.
Excellent.
Excellent. The control center is ready to go online. The repair work can now be continued in safety.
Excellent. Beautiful. And I win.
Very good. That devastating pulse will never happen again. I owe you and all those involved my most sincere thanks.
Oh, check out that pretty tech monument.
Thanks to you, we can continue to hope that one day we will enable the peaceful and safe use of geothermal energy. Humanity will never forget you.
Oh, I'm sure they will eventually. All I did was deliver the crap to you. In fact, how long have I known you? Is this another 4-hour deal like the last one where I saved the planet after meeting these people in an afternoon? Because if it is, I'm fine with it, but whatever. So, that is the end of Saving a Miracle, and that's the end of the little tutorial with Deep Ocean here. So we'll move on to the single-player missions next. Leave your comments below, let me know what you think, and I'll catch you guys later.